I just want to celebrate life. I officially, today was my last day of work, and my holiday started today, really. Yeah, come. Come, bebe.
I'm making a
appearance. It's my bebe.
How's everybody doing?
Hola.
Hola, hola, hola.
Everybody's saying, what's up? We're getting a lot of emojis here. Eres hermosa. Gracias. Thank you.
Oh, yeah, she looks beautiful, doesn't she, everybody? Mm-hmm. Oh, look it. Oh, you know what?
Saludos desde México. Venezuela.
Oh,
Armenia. Hello.
You're worldwide, girl.
Hey, let's get it. We're literally just at home.
Chicago.
What up? Shot town. Beautiful couple.
That's nice.
Yeah, we're literally at home, just like hanging out. Doing.
Yeah.
We just got home from. He came to work with me today.
Yes, last day of the year.
Work.
I'm so proud of this girl.
Thank you, brother.
It's been a long year.
To say the least. Yeah. For sure. Let's see. Puedes decir mi nombre, Mariana. Hola. Desde Colombia, hola.
Cool. I've never done a live thing?
Never?
I know. I'm late to the game.
Es mi primer live. Gisela, besitos.
You got a lot of love.
I know.
Muchos corazones.
Saludos, Ecuador.
No hay ninguno de Argentina.
Guatemala.
No, Guatemala.
Guatemala.
Beautiful country.
Yeah. I love you too. Oh, look how many people are watching. Guys, I haven't done a live in so long. This is crazy.
Is your mom on?
I don't know. Mom, are you watching?
Alejandra,
shut up,
you.
Mom.
Oh, Argentina.
Argentina.
Muy lindo.
What can I say with an Argentine slang?
Che. Decide che. Hola, che.
Is boludo a bad one?
Ah, but don't.
I didn't know. I'm learning. Let's see. Hola, chicos, desde Argentina. Ah, Nico.
Oh my God.
Hola.
Oh, Nico.
Mexico. Brazil.
Oh my God, you're so global, dude. This is crazy.
We try. Dominican Republic, what's up? Wow. Baby, you gotta hit the tunes.
Yeah? Oh, yeah. Latinos, I know you got
a lot of
Latinos.
Let's play the vibes. Mm-hmm. Quiero ver si tienen unas preguntas. A ver. Becky, saludame.
What do you guys want us to play? Yeah, give us some suggestions.
Is there any new songs out? Is there anything you want to put us on real quick? Let's see. Oh, this is Japan. We got Japan up in here.
Yeah, let me just play some. This is one of my favorites.
What is this? Ah, yes.
You gotta know this.
They said La Chona. We'll play La Chona later. Saludos, Angie.
What is it?
Got, ¿quién más? Malani Santa. A veces mala, a veces santa. Depende.
Ojalá más mala, pero.
Hey. Tenemos Chile, Perú.
Oh my God.
Dude, there's so many. Wow, El Salvador. Wow. Oye, a todos ustedes, muchísimas gracias por todo el apoyo. Ha sido un año increíble, de mucho trabajo, pero también mucho éxito. Y todo gracias a ustedes. Muchas gracias. Let's see, who else we got on here? Hacer una gira en México. Quiero. A ver si el próximo año podemos hacer algo. El próximo año. Desde Bolivia. Hola. Cuba in the house.
Man, I gotta start counting these countries.
I know.
Pura mexicana. Muchos corazones. Oh my God. She
Saluca.
Is beautiful, but... Damn, this is a lot. I got a lot of competition here.
Yes, you do. I must say. Let's see. Questions. Let's do these
questions.
Yeah. How long have y'all been together?
Oh, wow.
How long have we been together?
Hey, that's a really good question. Roughly 3 years in counting.
In counting, yes. No, yeah.
Muy buena pregunta.
Yes.
Nicaragua. Those are questions. Nicaragua, saludos.
Saludos. What's your favorite country you visited? What's your favorite country you visited? Spain is one of my favorite places. I don't know why. España ha sido uno de los países para mí que me han dado tanto amor, tanto apoyo. Siempre me reciben con brazos abiertos, and I love Spain. For some reason, it's just so beautiful. Yeah. España, yeah.
Yeah, man.
You don't know?
Mm.
Who else? Let's see. ¿Cómo te va en tu relación? Pues muy bien. Gracias. As grandma would say,
gracias a Dios.
Literally, gracias a Dios, todo bien.
Hasta ahora muy bien.
Mm. Pero mañana no sabes nada, just kidding. ¿Qué vas a hacer para Navidad? Este año va a ser el primer año que Seba va a pasar Navidad con mi familia. Entonces, lo vamos a enseñar una Navidad muy... How can I say it?
Muy... excited.
No, for sure. Super exciting. No, I'm really excited. It's gonna be fun. It's the first Christmas that I'm gonna be spending with my family, and I couldn't be happier, to be honest, because Christmas with my family is like one of my favorite times of the year. It's lit. We eat lots of good food. We're gonna have tamales.
I'm looking forward to it.
It's gonna be a very
muy ansioso para que empiece la...
La fiesta.
Y tenemos que rezar, ¿no?
Yes, we'll do the Rosario. Grandma,
Rosario,
we'll make sure that we do the Rosario.
Grandma.
Yes. Let's see. What are the questions?
Restock. On the makeup.
Yo, actually.
Talk about it.
You ready?
Yeah. Wait, let me talk about it.
No. He's like, this product.
I wasn't going
to
tell you, but.
It's this product. No, the reason why I got so excited is because I wanted to show them. I have here.
Okay.
These are the very first samples of our cherry roller lip gloss.
Oh my god.
So it started off like this when we were planning Hola Chola and the products that we wanted to do. And it was literally a clear gloss, just a simple clear gloss. And I was like, guys, I really want it to be colored.
I was gonna apply it first.
Oh, you're gonna do a swatch? A swatch
is
for you?
A swatch? Is that what it's called? Oh my god.
Oh my goodness. And I told them I wanted it to be colored because if it's colored, then you'll see like the, what is it called? The vinyl?
The vinyl
of the cherry on it. So, yeah. Somebody said, are you two dating? I'm confused. Yes, this is my man. Mm-hmm.
True. Facts.
Facts.
I'm confused.
My sister would say.
I know. We don't normally do this stuff.
I know.
I think we have to state it. Right?
This is true.
I mean,
we've been together for a very long time.
Yeah, we keep it low key. Mainly because of me. I'm more like,
you're chill.
She's like, oh my god, I'm amazing this stuff.
No, nah, I'm not like that.
It's true.
No, I think it's because like our careers are like really different, you know? Like your life and what your fans see of you is like on the field.
Right.
As to where like my fans see me on stage, they see me
everywhere.
On carpets, they see me doing all kinds of stuff, so it's when it's our time together, we kind of just keep it to ourselves.
Yeah, we're very reserved. That might change in 2020, though.
Maybe. We'll
new year, first. New us. Stay tuned.
New year, trying things. We'll see.
We'll see.
Let's see. Any more questions? Let's go to the questions.
Mm-mm. I really want to hear this song.
I love this song.
Everybody. Hold up. Is it? Yes. Oh my god. This is one of my favorite songs of the year. I have to. This is one of the... Hey, if you guys haven't checked this out...
Seb?
What is it? This is a banger.
Yo, shout out to my girl Lindsay Sterling, though, because... Making
one of the
song...
best. I'm just saying, not because she's my girl. She's hot. The violin, though.
About your gifts and lay. Can't believe we're here.
Oh my god, it's a banger. I'd hit this in the club. Mm. Right? No? If this came out in the club,
I mean,
it's my my off season, so
you talk Spanish? Sí, claro.
As good as you, clearly.
I love this question. Who is older from the two of you?
Ooh. She definitely looks older right now.
Do I look older?
You look like 27. Well, that means we're in the same age.
That would mean we're the same age. Sam's older.
No, I'm older by
4 years. Yeah. Which means
she's doing really well. She's doing really well.
What does that mean?
I met her when she was 19.
Dude, isn't that crazy?
I had to sacrifice some years there.
What do you mean?
Hey.
You sacrificed some years. I met you later.
You had done what
you had to do. You know what I'm saying? Me, on the other hand, I was young, working, hustling.
Yeah.
I'm not going to lie, guys. When me and Seb, that's a perfect question. Where did you guys meet? So, me and Seb met.
Wait, we can't give them the whole spill right now. I'm sorry.
Okay.
We got to wait.
Basically, we met through mutual friends. That's all I'm going to say.
Stay tuned.
That's all I'm going to say. That's what I'm saying. Stay tuned. So he's saying, hi. Do you speak Japanese?
When's the wedding? Tell him to put a ring on it. Wow, it's like a whole sentence. Like the question, it's like they knew exactly what format to put.
About the languages.
So Japan is a beautiful country, I've heard.
And about speaking Japanese. One of my goals for 2020 is to become familiar with more languages than just Spanish and English. Todos saben que para mí mi español ha sido un proceso practicar mi español.
¿Y quién te ayudó en casa?
Vos.
Normalmente dicen tú.
Tú. No, it's because obviously his family's from Argentina. And Argentines, como todos los latinos, tenemos diferentes acentos, ¿no? Y para mí me han, no sé, pegado tantos varios diferentes acentos que ahora mi español es como una mezcla de todos los acentos. So it's really funny. But yeah, I'm pocha, as they like to say. Pocha power, I like to believe.
And for the people who don't know what pocha is.
Pocha is alguien
que... I don't even know, that's why I'm
asking.
You don't
know what pocha is?
No, I don't know what pocha is.
I guess, like, it's a term that we use here, like, in the States, like, for, like, a lot of, like, people who speak Spanglish or, like, speak, like, broken Spanish.
It's broken.
Yeah, like, pocha, like, it's a little choppy, but
pocha.
I try.
Really good.
No, pero lo más importante es intentar, ¿no? Y yo siempre estoy tratando de practicar mi español. Mi primer disco, Mala Santa, fue totalmente en español. Entonces, si eso no te dice...
Fire.
O sea...
Fuego.
Que dedicada estoy para practicar mi español, well, then I don't know what
tells pero vos sos latina.
Yeah. I definitely feel it.
No hay otra.
Sí o sí. Like that. Hablas súper bien español. Gracias, Frank. Thank you. I appreciate you. Te agradezco por tu comentario. I appreciate it.
Very nice of Frank.
My family's from Mexico and I'm still learning Spanish. That's what I'm saying. We should always just like be super proud of where we come from and
That's definitely right.
Do like, you know, your research on like where your story began. That's one of the things that like I think fascinates me the most.
It's amazing.
Yeah. And I'm second generation American. You're first generation American. Your parents came Argentina, which is a really cool
Buenos Aires, Mar del Plata, if you're out there. Saludos.
Yes. Let's see. A ver. ¿De qué país eres? Yo soy de los Estados Unidos. Yo nací aquí en los Estados Unidos, en Los Ángeles. También mis papás, pero mis abuelitos son de México. Son de Jalisco. En parte de mi mamá son de Tepa.
Y Durango.
Yeah, I can't forget my grandma. Grandma gets mad if I don't tell people that she's from Durango. Y también el lado de mi papá, mis abuelitos son de Tenamazlán, Jalisco. Yeah, let's see.
Mexicana.
How we met?
Some already know the story.
Yeah, well, those are like the real fans, like the OG fans.
Yeah,
they know.
That's true.
Yeah.
They know the whole story, though.
¿Podrías maquillar a Sebastián con tu nueva colección? Would you let me do that?
Un día
like
sí.
Like my girlfriend does my makeup challenge or
en
something?
En el año 2020.
Pero
por
no
ahí.
Sé qué voy a hacer con todo esto. O sea, I would have to like add a little extra contour. A little something.
We'll see if we can
you
do.
You got nice lashes. Why is it that guys have better lashes than we do? Like, Yo necesito poner todas las pestañas falsas, pero él ni necesita nada. Like, you don't even need mascara and your lashes are like living their best life.
We do okay.
They're saying, oh, they're giving us music requests here.
This is Mexico.
Somebody said put camaleón. Camaleón. Dun, dun. Yo soy el camaleón.
A lot of Latin.
Let's see.
Oh no, I gotta put my face on yellow.
Oh, guys, this is Seb's absolute favorite song on the whole album.
The best. La mejor.
¿Entre ustedes se habla más en español o en inglés?
No, más en inglés, pero...
No, más en inglés, pero a veces...
Pero a veces lo tenemos que practicar.
Yeah, it's true.
Sí.
Y no sé, pero para los dos, nosotros nos sentimos... ¿Sentimos? ¿Sentimos?
Lo sentimos.
Nosotros nos sentimos más cómodos hablando en español detrás de cámaras. O sea, cuando te ponen la cámara enfrente de la cara...
Sí, cosas cambian.
Pero... Yo me pongo un poco nerviosa.
Pero vos hablas muy bien.
Thank you.
Te lo digo la verdad.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Let's see. Yo, I'm not gonna lie. Cuando escuché el verso de Farruko por la primera vez y cuando lo escuché la letra como Power Rangers, guys, I mean, being a Power Ranger and then him shouting out Power Rangers, I mean, I thought that was so cool. Somebody asked, what's our favorite movie? What's your favorite movie? Do you have a favorite movie? You do?
Jerry Maguire.
Oh, we talked about this the other day.
We didn't literally talk about it. Yeah, Jerry Maguire. What is it? Tom Cruise? Tom Cruise. Oh my god. What a performance. If you guys don't know that movie, check it out.
I mean, babe, but it's a classic. I'm pretty sure they know. But it's like an older movie too, so maybe some
older,
people don't know.
If you don't,
check it out. It's a good movie.
If you know, you know though.
Yeah.
If you know, you know.
My favorite movie... That's the thing. Why is it that when people ask you something like, what's your favorite song? What's your favorite movie? Like, all the movies you've ever watched,
like, you
leave your mind. Yeah, Selena, The Notebook. I know this is going to sound so cheesy, but I've always loved The Sandlot, like, the original, like, The Sandlot. It's a good movie. You know what I watched the other day on the plane? The Goonies.
The Goonies. Goonies is amazing. Classic.
So good.
Yeah, do it again.
I'm not gonna fall for it, okay? He does this to me all the time and I always fall for it. What? No. Oh my god. Don't do that. Can you zoom in on this? It's like on my teeth. Oh, look, Gary. What up, dog?
Oh, what up, dude?
Okay, Gary, I gotta tell you, man. Hold on.
Yeah, let me turn down the music for this.
We went to work today, man. And
oh, dude.
I was excited to see you. And then you weren't there.
I was excited to see you too.
He was excited to see you too, and you weren't there. But.
Hey.
But, we gotta do something when you're in LA, man. We're gonna do something. Or no, when I go to New York.
No, honestly, though. You gotta interview this one right here. You gotta pick her brain, and you gotta give her some advice, man. I know you know exactly what to say.
Yeah.
Trust.
This is true. He said January. That's right.
Yeah, you guys will murder it together. I guarantee it. You got so many great ideas, I'm telling you.
Thanks, brother.
Just have to say it.
All right, let's see. Moving on to more questions. Advice on making music for upcoming artists. Can I be completely transparent here?
No. Let me take this one. Oh, okay.
Okay. Seb just signed his first record
my label. If you guys check my account, you'll see that I'm releasing an album. On my latest post.
This is the not album true. Cover. Fake news, everybody.
No, whoa, hey. Don't hate.
I really want to answer this because I think it's like super important.
Of course.
Advice on making music for upcoming artists. Just be yourself. Be real. Be authentic. And like, really just trust your gut. Follow your heart. And like, practice makes perfect. And even then, like, one of my favorite Tupac quotes is like, what's not growing is dead. What I love so much about what I do is that literally today you can be on the top and tomorrow you can lose it all. So you're constantly on this road of progress and what can I do to better myself. And sometimes I can get overwhelming because we're so young and we're exposed to so much and everybody's telling us like, you need to have it together. And you're seeing other people just like accomplish a bunch of shit, and sometimes it's discouraging. But like the real honest to God truth is like, just do you, man. Like, you can't compare your journey because we're all running a different race. So like, stay inspired. In order to write about life, you have to live it. So yeah, that's like my advice when it comes to like the making music part. Because it was the, what does Dr. Seuss say?
You are you
and that's truer than true. Like that's like literally there's nobody else in this world like you. So that is like, yeah, that's like your fucking superpower. Like
that's your secret.
Hang on to that and like don't ever let it go and don't ever let anybody change you. That would be my advice. Yeah. I got hella deep, bro, real quick, but
hey, it's all good.
Also, sorry for my language. I just realized.
You gotta be real. It's all good.
Yeah. It's just, you know. Do you like Billie Eilish? Oh my God, I love her.
Yeah, she's dope.
She's so...
Talk about being yourself.
Yes, exactly. No, she's super inspiring. Let's see. Did you see that?
Yeah. Oh my God. True statement has never been...
No.
Just kidding.
False. Are either of you jealous? Also, do you have problems because of your careers?
Oh, man.
Can we be real?
Pretty good question.
It's a really, really good question.
Yeah, of course. It's tough sometimes.
It's tough,
most of the time, actually.
Like, we lived together, and we probably only saw each other.
Yeah, I was thinking about that the other day.
25% of, like, the 100% of the year.
I would say a quarter of the year.
Yeah.
Which leaves 75% of the year we did
without
not see
each other.
Yeah. Yeah, it was tough, but you know, you sort of find a way to get used to it. And, you know, love gets you through, and I know that sounds cheesy as hell, and that's why I don't usually do these things, but, yeah, no, that's definitely what gets you through, man. You know, just... You gotta be a tag team, you know what I mean? You gotta be with it.
I just think like too, like friendship is so important. Like, I think a lot of like young couples, like especially now with like, you know, social media being the monster that it is, like a lot of people think that a relationship is supposed to look a certain way and they forget about the feeling, like the feeling part of it, the emotions like behind, you know, what it is to be in a relationship and the weight that carries. And like, it's real.
The social pressures. You know,
yeah, it's really real. And I feel like
that's... Like I said, we never do this stuff.
Never.
You know what I'm saying? Like, and I would say mainly I'm to blame.
No,
but
there's no blame. It's just more like we're like, you know, everybody's on like their own path. You know what I mean? Like, I'm used to this. I do this all the time.
No, I know.
And I do this for work. I do this for... And my work is like my life, right? Like literally, like my fans, you guys know this, you know my family, you know sometimes like what I eat in the morning and like all kinds of stuff like that. So it's just, I guess, you know, it's like a different, we're so similar in a lot of ways and what we do is so similar in a lot of ways, which I think is why we, you know, make such a great team. But at the same time, there's a lot of differences in how we live our lives.
Totally.
But it keeps it entertaining and like, I don't know, it spices it up sometimes. Yeah. Let's see. More questions.
All right, we'll do one more. Uno más.
Okay, I want you to pick it because I want it to be a good one.
All right, let me see, because I got to put the top of my Jeep. ¿De qué parte de Argentina es él?
Es él. I think they're talking, obviously they're talking about you.
Well, no, I think they're talking about you.
Yeah, I'm from Argentina.
Mi papá es de Mar del Plata y mi mamá de Buenos Aires. Parque Patricio... La cerca de la cancha de Huracán. No sé si hay alguien cerca de ahí, pero bueno, saludos. Sí.
Yeah. All right, well, that's our last question.
All right, yeah.
And
last,
I love that Cuando TVC was playing in the background. I didn't even notice. I heard the... No, oh, it's playing again?
Oh, yeah, run it back.
Has it really been on repeat?
You want it again?
No, it's playing again. I know, but I wasn't sure. Okay. Well, anyways,
You
want to
play louder?
Yeah. And on that note, y'all.